There was an old man of Coblenz, the length of whose legs was immense. He went with one prance from Turkey to France, that surprising old man of Coblenz.